Mr. Sharper first.
I know you may get the idea in this, but it's not going. But one thing that I'm looking at in closing, I want to be your representative. My opponent, he's been meeting with the people in Atlanta. That's the table that he's been sitting at. The people in Atlanta, they're coming out here to sit with him at the table. But one, the table that I've been sitting at is this local table in my district first. I've been sitting at the table of unemployment. I've been sitting at the table with the people at Wiregrass that's getting their jobs cut. I've been sitting at the table with the state employees that their premiums are going up. I've been sitting at the table with domestic violence victims. I've been sitting at the table with people that's looking for a job. I've been sitting at the table with the people that are businesses that need help that are having to lay people off. I've been sitting at the table of the people of this district. And letting you know, I'm going to sit at this table first, then I can sit at that table. Thank you. Dexter Sharp, State Representative 177.